You can't have copyright in an idea per se if it's floating around nebulously, however great it is. You don't automatically get rights in it. You have to create something. So you have to take the photo, or you have to make the thing, or you have to paint the picture, or whatever it is. You have to put it pen to paper, so to speak, to create something that has copyright in it. So you can't have copyright in the idea itself.